to you. Our guest quartet was Harmony College, all the way from Boston, USA. Larry, Fran, Tom, Terry, the Boston Consort.
Ideally, Barbershop is sung with a group about this size and a theater about this size with no microphone. It can be a very intimate setting. And I don't know that that's not just maybe a little bit overpowering. I know that I heard the distinct lead, the sound of our lead coming through, maybe a little bit stronger than I don't know that he was crowding the mic, maybe that he... anyway. And we know we're going to be filming a motion picture, of course, and we're dressed a little differently than we have. But it's a lovely ball, and a lovely time, I understand, we're all going to have this weekend. We don't have too much prepared for this particular evening. I think we did have something as we're coming up in the I use the term affectionately, automobile. Tom arranged to have us a very special deal, wasn't it, Tom? We could fly over, and they gave us a car for 7 days free.
Never seen a two-wheel car.
I don't know. Yes. I don't know what it is. It's a what was it?
It's a Metro.
It's a what?
Metro.
A Metro. I don't know. You know these automobiles or not? But Fran back home drives a large Oldsmobile. Tom drives a Cadillac. What's your name? Larry. Larry drives a Buick, and I, of course, drive a Jaguar. we're accustomed to maybe cars a bit bigger than that, to say the least. When we put our bags in, of course, that's another story. But anyway, we had a delightful time coming up. We got off the plane this morning, and our rooms were ready for about 4 hours, so we had to. It was until 1:30 before we finally got to our rooms and slept, and then had a chance to get up at 3:30, I guess it was, to be on the road by 4:30, because John assured us it was a leisurely two-hour drive from London to Walsall. I like to know what John is driving. But it wasn't 2 hours, it was a little bit more like 3 hours and 10 minutes, but we also stopped for something because we became families. I know this is all very interesting to you. We're allowing Jonathan to test the system, you see. We have for you not a plethora of songs this evening, necessarily. We do have a few songs, and we'll even throw in one of those songs that we affectionately refer to as doo-doo songs. Doo-doo, of course, has a connotation in some circles to be something else. And after having heard the song, you might agree that it's... But it's they're the type of songs that we use just to relax and get our voices in shape. But it's not the song that's coming up now, of course. The song we're about to sing is a pretty ballad, which hopefully you'll recognize from the verse.
In the evening, when I sit alone and dreaming of days gone by, that in fancy oft appearing brings back the time, love, when you were near,
when you were near.
It was then I wonder where.
Baby,
someday, baby, 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 you will learn to love me too. Don't you be a baby, 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 a naughty baby, thought of the past you by. But if you have to, baby, go ahead and have your cry. I'll be your baby, baby, truer than the one you knew. Then someday, baby, 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 you will learn to love me too, my.
Now, as you must know, of course, if you've read your history books, that's always an interesting subject, but we come from 400 years or so, two, maybe three, over here and see buildings that are older than a number of things. That's right. No, no, nothing's older than Tom. Anyway, there's a real mix, they call it the melting pot in the States, and every city, particularly metropolitan city, has its neighborhoods, and Boston is no exception, and one large contingent in Boston, the Irish, and in effect they live in an area called South Boston. And this song was written by an Irishman, an Irish American, I guess we should say, living in Boston, and it's an uptune, and I have no idea what it means, but there's something here to it somewhere. Got a catchy tune. While our voices are still good, but you're being a bit rude, aren't you? By being we have, no, just kidding, of course, no, we have several songs we're dying to sing. there's a, in fact, anyway, we just give me a pitch, and I can just announce it that way. The one more rep.
Just where you take your clothes now.
That's the one, that's the one. Dumba, 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 dumba,
Dumpty, I'm ready to fall because I'm sitting on top of the world, just singing a song, just singing a song. I'm sitting on top of the world.
Did you bring the thing?
No, I didn't. Rolling along, rolling along.
Bum, bum, bum,
bum, bum. I'm with the music of the world. That's the way.